In order for a daytime running light to be effective, it's got to be really bright. There's important aspects of the light that make it a daytime running light. Lumens is an important part of a light, but take for instance a 60 watt light bulb, and that might output 800 lumens. But if you take that light bulb and you go a long ways away, it's not going to look very bright. Whereas if you've got a laser that's really focused, it might only output one lumen, but you can see it from miles away. LEDs have a really wide beam angle, so we use optics to concentrate that beam angle and increase the brightness. Drivers have a lot of distractions going on. If you've got a steady light, it blends in with the surroundings, whereas if you've got a flashing light, it sticks out and really catches people's attention. We've discovered that our flash pattern is a lot more noticeable. Drivers need time and space to react, so we've determined that they really need 400 meters of visible distance in order to have that time. To classify a light as a daytime running light, it needs focus optics, an interruptive flash pattern, and a visible distance during the day of at least 400 meters. We've got a range of daytime visible taillights. Our flare R is visible from over 2 kilometers away. And we also have a range of daytime visible headlights. Our ION 800R is visible from over 1.5 kilometers away. A is the most important part of the ABCs. Research has shown us that always on lights is the most effective way to increase your visibility both day and night. Thank you.